guys, what it do? It's your boy John420 here. I'm back at it again with another video. Well, this is a special kind of video. Well, not really special, but I have a special announcement to make to you guys. So I know that I do a lot of spiritual shit, like, you know, a lot of woke shit on this channel, and like I try to make you guys like more attentive to life and shit. And I know some of you guys don't really, like, you know, fuck with it. So since this is my main channel, right, I'm trying to like make this channel more entertaining, more fun, more like, you know, just more of me being, I guess you could say, myself and shit. So you guys get to know me better and all that shit. So I'm gonna move everything, like, from now on, every video I make on this channel is gonna try to be like that. It's mad loud, dude. It's gonna try to be more like that. So if you have any comment, like any suggestions as to what I should do, or like what videos you guys want to watch and shit like that, let a brother know, because I'll dead ass do, you know. If I find it cool and I have the time to do it, I'll do it, you know. I don't mind. Yeah, my dog is really like all over the place. He goes like from there to there to there to there. And it's just like, oh my god, another dog. Who cannot see a dog? But yeah, that's a special announcement to you guys. You know, I'm gonna try to make this channel more entertaining, more fun, you know, more. I guess you can say more for you guys and shit. And then all my spiritual shit, I'm gonna just leave it on my other channel. If you're not following that channel, you're missing out, because why would you not want to be woke? Why would you not want to be, you know, the best version of yourself and shit, you know? You gotta do that shit for you, nigga. But I'm gonna just do this one last video on this channel, right? So, all right, that was the intro, right? I have to just tell you guys that shit. Hold on, let this dog pee. I never understood that. Like, dogs just lift up their legs and just mark that spot until another dog comes and lift up their legs. They mark that spot, and then it's just a cycle. Like, what? No way. But in today's video, I'm gonna talk to you guys about how you gotta keep going no matter what. Right? You gotta just do what you gotta do all day, every single day, and you can't stop doing that, because if the moment you stop doing what you gotta do, that's the moment you're gonna like lose your momentum, lose your like your swagger, like your mojo. Like, you even notice that when you do something so like for a long time, and then you don't do it for that one day, you just feel off. You feel like damn, what's wrong? This day is horrible, because you're not doing what you gotta do. And you gotta do what you gotta do every single day. And you can't let up. Because the moment you start like leaving shit for like tomorrow, or like not doing the shit you're supposed to do today, right? What's gonna happen is that's gonna go into all aspects of your life, right? And like, for example, if you work out every single day, right? And then for like 3 days you don't work out because you don't feel like it, or you're just putting all that shit above that shit, right? What's gonna happen is you're gonna start losing the mojo to want to keep going to work out, you know. You're gonna start feeling like, damn, I don't want to work out no more. And next thing you notice, 2 weeks go by without you working out, 3 weeks go by without you working out, 4 weeks go by without you working out, and you're over here looking like a bag of chips. Like, no, don't do that. This is beautiful how they build the school. I don't know if you can see this, but that's beautiful how they build the school. But yeah, like, I get distracted, man, easily. But yeah, you gotta, you know, you can't just like let up. You gotta keep going. And like, I wanna keep making videos and shit, but sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, I just don't feel like, you know, recording on my phone and then uploading on my phone. I wanna get a camera. So that's why I don't be posting as much as I want to. Because with a camera, it'll be easier. And it'll be better angles for me and all that shit. And it'll be better for the videos and all that shit. Because look at this. Like, the quality of this video right now is not that bad. But I know it could be better. Now, I know I could do better with videos and shit. But I just need a camera. Like, don't lie. If I had a camera, I'd be taking over YouTube so quick. It's crazy. Like, it's just crazy, the amount of videos and ideas I got in my head, you know? But I just don't have a camera to do all that shit. And it's like kind of hard to do from my phone. That's why I couldn't do these type of videos for now. But that'll soon change. Hopefully. Maybe. Most likely. But nonetheless, I'll catch you guys in the next video. It's going to be more entertaining, more fun, more John 420 like. So if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. And let me know that you rock with me, because I rock with you. Hey, yo. Nah, let me stop. But I'll catch you guys in the next video. Make sure to subscribe to my other channel if you're like into that spiritual woke shit. I'm going to go hard over there. And on this channel, I'm going to go hard too. But just... I forgot what I was going to say. Never mind. That sounded mad stupid. But all right. Catch you guys in the next video. Peace.